upon a dream.
Once upon a time, long, long ago,
or more like 20 years ago,
Belle Mary had bees in front of 6,000 of her closest friends.
And then a giant cake!
I love cake!
Instead of a honeymoon, the beast united all the kingdoms
and got himself elected King of the United States of Oregon. He rounded up all the villains and sidekicks.
And he greeted them off the mainland to the Isle of the Lost, with a magical barrier to keep them there.
No magic, no Wi-Fi, no way out. Or so they thought.
Beauty and the Beast's daughter Betty is about to turn 16.
And she is going to be crowned queen.
Watch to see what happens next.
Mom?
Yes, dear?
I've chosen my first official proclamation. I've decided that the children on the Isle of the Lost be given a chance to live here in Oridon.
Who are their parents?
Cruella de Vil, Jafar, Evil Queen,
and Maleficent.
They say I'm trouble, they say I'm bad, they say I'm evil, and that makes me glad.
A dirty no good, down to the bone, your worst nightmare can't take me home.
So I got some mischief in my blood, can you blame me? I never got no love.
They think I'm callous, a low-life hood, I feel so useless.
Core, who could ask for more? I'm nothing like the kid next door. I'm rotten to the core.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the baddest of them all? Welcome to my wicked world, wicked world.
I'm rotten to the core, rotten to the core. I'm rotten to the core, who could ask for more? I'm nothing like the kid next door. I'm rotten to the, I'm rotten to the, I'm rotten to the core, rotten to the core. I'm rotten to the core. Who could ask for more? I'm nothing like the kid next door. I'm rotten to the, I'm rotten to the, I'm rotten to the core.
Hi, Mom.
Stealing candy, Mel? I'm so disappointed.
It was from a baby.
Ah, that's my nasty little girl. Oh, there's news. You four have been chosen to go to a different school. In Oridon, Thon.
Mom, we're not going.
Oh, you're thinking small, Pumpkin. It's all about world domination. You will go. You will find the fairy godmother, and you will bring me back her magic wand. Easy peasy.
What's in it for us?
Do you enjoy watching innocent people suffer?
Well, yeah.
I mean, who doesn't?
Oh, Evie, you just find yourself a prince with a big castle, a mother-in-law wing, and lots of mirrors.
Oh, Carla, they have dogs in Oridon.
I'm not going.
Well, Jess isn't going either. I need her to steal more treasure. And where's that lamp you promised me? You still have not found it.
What is wrong with you all?
For 20 years, I have searched for a way off this island. For 20 years, they have robbed us from our revenge. Evil Queen, give her the magic mirror.
This is your magic mirror?
Yeah, well, it ain't what it used to be, but then again, neither are we.
And you can take my spellbook. It won't work here, but it does in Auradon. Now off you go. The future of the free world rests on your shoulders. Don't blow it.
Bring home the gold!
Bring home a puppy! Bring home a friend! Bring home the wand!
Welcome to Auradon Prep. I'm Fairy Godmother, Headmistress, and these are my fairy friends. And this is my daughter, Jane.
The Fairy Godmother?
As in Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo?
It's so good to finally meet you all.
Hey, so you're Fairy Godmother's daughter?
Jane.
Ah, I've always loved that name, Jane.
Don't go!
I guess I was just hoping to make a friend. But you probably have all the friends you need here, though.
Huh? Hardly. I'm not nearly pretty enough to have any friends.
Really? I mean, with your mom being Fairy Godmother and Headmistress?
You'll have no trouble making friends here. You've got great hair.
Aha! I have just the thing for that. Beware, forswear, place the old into the brand you have.
Wow! You almost don't notice your other features anymore. Do my nose!
Oh, I can. I've been practicing, but I can't really do big magic. Not like your mom and her wand.
She doesn't really use her wand anymore.
What a rip. You know she used her magic on Cinderella, who wasn't even her real daughter. Doesn't she use it on you? Doesn't she love you?
Well, of course she does.
Well, just saying, she definitely asked your mom to get her wand out, and she could definitely fix her nose.
I would like to say a big welcome to my new classmate, Evie.
Hi, guys. Thanks for inviting me to your school.
My mum says you don't have any school on the island you come from. Is that true?
This is my first day.
You're probably not very clever if you've never been to school before.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
My mum says evil villains can't learn these things.
Yeah, their brains are so full up of thinking evil things.
And if they test them on anything new, their minds will explode.
Don't think that's true.
My mum says all you care about is what you look like.
Because the evil queen turned out to be obsessed with your looks.
I think obsessed is a little harsh.
How long did you spend doing your hair this morning?
Quite a while, but...
I spent this morning doing my homework.
Have you done your homework?
I didn't really have any. It's my first day.
Don't worry, Evie. The fairies can be a bit judgmental at first, but they'll get used to you.
Oh, hey, Daisy. Are you sure you want her standing next to you, Daisy?
Her mom tried to kill all six of her dead brothers.
What's her under the bridge?
Always saying is be careful.
Watch out for apples in her lunchbox.
And check her lock for any old woman disguises.
Yeah, remember where she came from.
Okay, you guys think you're really funny, but...
Evie! Tell me, what is the atomic weight of silver?
Atomic weight? Well, not very much. I mean, it's an atom, right? Let's see...
Mirror, mirror, how do I find the average atomic weight of silver?
That would be 106.905 by 5,200, which would be 107.9 mu.
Always a mistake to underestimate.
A villain? Don't make it again.
Yeah, but apparently any tournament rules because punching and biting aren't allowed.
You should join us, Kala.
I'm gonna hang with Dude. See you guys later.
Did your plan work with Jane? Have you found the wand?
No, and my mom's counting on me. I can't let her down.
Hi, guys. I just found out that the fairy godmother blesses Betty with the wand of coronation, and we all get to go. I've nothing to wear, of course.
Wait, what?
Hold that thought.
Hey, Mal. I didn't see you guys today. I was just wondering if you had any questions or anything that you needed.
Well, is it true that we all get to go to your coronation?
Yeah, the whole school goes.
Do you think that it could be a possibility that the four of us could stand in the front row?
Next to the fairy godmother?
Just so we could soak up all that goodness.
I wish you could, but up front is just me, my folks, and my best friend.
I think that it's time that Betty Boo got herself a new best friend.
Children, excuse me. As you know, this Sunday is family day here at Oradon. And because your parents can't be here due to, distance, we've arranged for a special treat.
Evie, it's Mommy. Oh, how beautiful you look. Have you found yourself a prince yet?
Hi, Mom.
Mal, I... Mama, miss you.
Your children are never far from our fort. Now, where's my lamp?
How long must Mommy wait to see you?
There's a big coronation coming up, Mom.
We think sometime probably after that.
When?
Friday, 10 a.m.
Sure we can't see you before that? I don't know what I'll do if I don't get my hands on that magic wand. On you, you little nugget.
Carla, is that a dog? It would make perfect size for earmuffs.
He's the perfect size for a pet. This dog loves me, and I love him.
Bring the dog to Mommy, Carla, and I'll bring it.
Enough!
I'm so sorry.
Thanks for the special treat.
Go get some rest. It's the coronation tomorrow.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sweetie, and we'll provide the rest.
That's right.
Sing, sing, they can dance, dance, dance. After all, miss, this is friends. And the dinner here is never, never second best. Come up, go on, unfold your menu. Go on, take a glance, and then you. All right, be our guest. Hey, be our guest. Hey, be our guest.
Do you solemnly swear to govern the peoples of Oradon with justice and mercy as long as you shall reign?
I do solemnly swear
that it is my joy and my honor to bless our new queen.
Child, what are you doing?
If you make me beautiful, I'll do it myself.
Bibbidi bobbidi bam!
Take cover!
The barrier is broken. We're free. Scepter, now!
Careful!
Mal, Mal, give me the wand.
Betty, stand back.
Hey.
I said stand back.
Let's go.
Revenge time.
You really want to do this?
We have no choice.
Our parents.
Your parents made their choice. Now you make yours.
I want good, you guys. I choose good. We choose good too.
So, just to be clear, we don't have to be worried about how really mad our parents will be.
Because they're gonna be really, really mad.
Your parents can't reach you here.
And ridiculous.
It's not what you want.
You don't know what we want.
Dad, have you ever once asked me what I want?
Being good is neither weak or ridiculous.
It's actually really amazing.
Give me the wand.
Give me the wand.
you want. Enough! You all will regret this.
Leave my friends alone, Mother. This is between you and me.
The strength of evil is good as none. What stands before, four hearts is one.
The strength of evil is good as none. What stands before, four hearts is one. The strength of evil is good as none. What stands before, four hearts is one.
What happened? Did you do it?
I don't know.
No. Your mother did. She shrank to the size of the love in her heart. That's why it's so itty bitty.
What about them?
We'll be good, we promise.
You have all earned yourself an Annie in Goodness Club.